Independence Day. I am extremely glad to give the opportunity to deliver the speech on this International Women's Day. The International Women's Day is celebrated every year globally on 8th of March to honor the achievements of women in various fields. Therefore, this celebration gives recognition to the women's personality who had excelled in their own fields. Indeed, women has contributed greatly to the welfare of society and to the country subsequently. Women's Day holds a great significance and it's become a custom today, year after year. It is celebrating of respect, appreciation, love and care towards women in their life, in their society. And it is great that Women's Day is celebrated in school and colleges nowadays so that the respect and care for women are instilled in the minds of the young generation. First, from this childhood days. There are some examples. Captain Herman Pitcourt, Mitali Raj, cricketer, Hima Das, athlete, Archana Bharat, chairman and manager director of Union Bank of India, Chandra Chauhan, former MD of ICICI Bank, Karuna Sarov, first female entrepreneur of India. Saif Ali Verma, a game changer and brought the semi-finals in a woman in the ring at just 16 age. Today's Women Day is no longer dependent. She is self-reliant and independent in every aspect and are capable of doing everything equal to men. We have to respect women not because of their gender but of their own identity. We have to accept that both men and women contribute equally to the betterment of home and society. If it is a woman who brings life, every woman is special no matter where she works, at home or at in office. She is making a difference to the world around her and most importantly plays a major role in upbringing children and bringing a home. It is our responsibility to appreciate the honor and women who are making success in their life and bringing success in the lives of other women. It feels nice to have a day to celebrate women. At last, I want to express the feelings of all the girls. She says, girls are not born to fulfill your desires. She is individual and she is born to fulfill all over and parents' desires. She was born alone and won't die alone.